p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located over Elmer, or 9 miles northeast of Allendale. This storm was nearly stationary. Locations impacted.
Yeah, that was a couple of days ago.
Thunderstorms produce damaging winds.
It's on the 25th. Didn't I just say that in the car? If I don't, I'll come get him.